second day of Bellywood with Mr. Jürgen Koppel. He is the CEO of the Lights Group Germany as well as the president of the Yuma Goa. So very good afternoon to you. And I would like to ask you, like, this is 20th year of Lights here in India. So how do you see India as a market?
Okay, first of all, very warm welcome also from my side. It's a great pleasure to have you here. And it's always a great pleasure for me to come to India. Lights in India, then it's more than 20 years. Why? Because India is a very well-developing market. Once we started 20 years ago, it was, I think, a very fundamental market. But during the time, it developed more and more, and we are picking up more and more speed. We could see it here already during this exhibition. During the last edition, or comparing the last edition of India Wood, or Delhi Wood, yeah, we can see a growth of 40%, which is showing the growth of the market. The Indian market is going now more into the direction of automation, also digitalization. These things are getting more and more important. And their lights is bringing the newest technologies also to India.
And also, as the president of Yuma Goa, this time the show is being organized by Nanbag Mission. What are the developments you can see, or what are the developments that has been added to the show?
Okay, the first editions from India Wood and also Delhi Wood and Mumbai Wood, I remember them very well. It was a start during these times with Pradeep, and a lot of other people developed the show here together with Yuma Goa. Now in the meantime, the shows grew and grew, and especially now with Nuremberg Messe, there is another support in here, and especially the professionalism is even increased, because we know Nuremberg Messe very well from Holz Handwerk and Fensterbau Frontale, and they are real professional organizer, and they are giving now a new dimension into the growth of the exhibitions here in India. And I'm very happy that Yuma Goa is a partner of Nuremberg Messe, and Nuremberg Messe is a partner of Yuma Goa.
That's great to know. And coming back to lights once again, what are the prime products on display here at Bellywood?
Oh, there are some trends in the market which we are also satisfied from light. First of all, it goes without saying, you see more and more machines in the area of nesting. That means compression router tools and these things, we are offering the right solution. But the other important aspect is panel dividing also. Panel dividing, and there with our saw blades, especially the razor cut, yeah? That's a very important aspect to get a high quality panel dividing, because with panel dividing, the whole process starts, and if the panel dividing is not done in an adequate way, then the later processes are not so good, the quality is not good, and I see that the Indian customers are more and more quality orientated, and therefore lights is the right solution for this.
And also, now that Industry 4.0 is a buzzword of the industry, how do you think India has embraced digitization and automation?
We see more and more automation also in India, especially when we are coming to medium-size and big-size companies. But automation doesn't mean necessarily that all the machines have to be linked together. Where it makes sense, they have to be together. But the most important thing is that from the data size, that means digitally, they have to be linked together. That means the data set which is required for the production has to be the same data set on the panel dividing device, on the CNC machine, on the edge bending machine, and the whole process has to have one set of data, and that's a very important aspect, and this is what we are emphasizing also from light side, because our tools, especially the diamond tools, there we have QR codes on, there we have RFID chips in, and it's very important that the tooling can be identified easily, and by this the know-how of lights can be transferred to the customer easily. And there during LIGNA in Hannover, you will see some new things I think the customers worldwide will like.
That is what my next question is all about. So the next big thing is Ligna is in 2 months. So what more can we expect there at Ligna?
Yeah. Okay, first of all, it goes without saying our core business are tools. New tooling solutions, new ideas which help the customers to be more productive, more efficient, and also more sustainable, yeah, according to our slogan, solutions in new dimensions. So tooling side, that's one aspect. But the other aspect is also a little bit digitalization. I shall not say just a little bit, we are heavy into this. Why? For example, with our new diamond tooling, where we have the RFID chip, where they have the QR code, and we offer a light expert. Lights expert is very simple. You take the QR code, you take the RFID chip, and you identify the tooling, and by this, all the know-how behind the tooling is available to the customer. That means, first of all, the 3D drawings, then how to work with the tooling, then also all the information which are in our big lexicon. All this is available just with your iPhone or iPad or whatever phone you have, as long as it can read a QR code or an RFID chip.
That's great to know. All the best for Delibud and see you in Ligna.
For sure we see each other in Ligna. It will be a great pleasure again. Thank you.
Thank you.